Throughout history, some of our greatest work has been done on the humble desk. And though we've tried to make it better over the centuries, the basic design still remains. Although at some point, we started working for it, not the other way around. So it's time to draw a line in the evolutionary sand and admit that we've become too close to our desks and forgot about the people behind them, which has led to all kinds of desk-related barriers to achieving great things, particularly when the way we work now has come a long way. So we're moving to a new way of working, which takes the centre point of our workdays away from our desks and back to each other. It's called smarter working. It's a way for us to change the focus of our work from I to we. It works by providing a selection of different environments so you can choose the best way of working for what you and your team are focusing on now. Some spaces are a lot more collaborative for when you need to grow ideas. Some can be used for quiet or confidential tasks, and some will keep the old-fashioned desk for more focused work, or if you're feeling nostalgic. It might seem like we're turning our back on a good thing, but stepping away from our desks will make solving problems easier and give us a bigger focus on actual outcomes, as well as making better use of our space. And while it might feel like you'll be giving up your own space, the better technology and freedom this way of working will give means your own space can be wherever you want it to be, which will make your workday not just more efficient, but a lot more enjoyable. But we'll talk more about that soon. In the meantime, visit the grid to find out more about smarter working.